everyone, I'm Monica Rana. This is Himachal 365 and you're watching Hillcrest News Channel. Let's start with the headlines. Rain wreaks havoc in Kangra district of Himachal Pradesh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi assures all possible support to Himachal Pradesh after heavy rains ravaged the state. Dharamshala flash floods, 7 rescued by NDRF, 9 still missing, 184 roads blocked in Himachal Pradesh. Manali road blocked, tourists stranded. HPCC demands Veerbhadra statue in Shimla. Avoid tracking, Kullu DC advises tourists. India sees 31,443 new COVID cases, 2,020 more deaths. Prime Minister Narendra Modi to visit Varanasi on Thursday to inaugurate projects worth Rs 400 crore. Samriti Shinde Sonowal on powerful panels as government reconstitutes cabinet committees after reshuffle. Crowds without mask in hill stations, a matter of concern, said Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Now news in detail. Rain wreaks havoc in Kangra district of Himachal Pradesh. Heavy to extremely heavy rain wreaked havoc in Kangra district of Himachal Pradesh, as many as 54 roads are blocked in the state following the downpour. As many as 25 roads are blocked in Kullu district, 22 in Chamba, 3 in Shirmaur and 2 each in Kinnaur and Lahul Spiti district. However, reports on road blockade in Kangra district, which witnessed the maximum damage, and Mandi district are still awaited. People are on tenter hooks as the local MET office has issued an orange warning of thunderstorm, lightning and heavy rain in 7 districts of Bilaspur, Chamba, Kangra, Mandi, Shimla, Solan and Sirmaur today, and a yellow warning of thunderstorm and lightning in 7 districts on July 14, 15 and 16. It has predicted a wet spell in the region till July 18. Prime Minister Narendra Modi assures all possible support to Himachal Pradesh after heavy rains ravaged state. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said that the situation caused by heavy rains in Himachal Pradesh is being closely monitored, with central authorities working in coordination with the state government. Flash floods triggered by heavy rain swept away buildings and cars at tourist posts in Himachal Pradesh, while bad weather also led to the closure of the airport in Dharamshala. Dharamshala flash floods, 7 rescued by NDRF, 9 still missing, 184 roads blocked in Himachal Pradesh. Rescues on Tuesday said 7 villages were rescued from Himachal Pradesh Kangra district, where a massive mudslide triggered by flash floods hit a remote village, damaging several houses and shops and leaving one dead. 9 people are still missing. The 7 people were rescued by the National Disaster Response Force NDRF after an 8-hour operation that started late Monday evening, official told. They are suspecting 9 people might be trapped either in the mud piles that spread over a large area in the worst affected Rulehar village in the Bhop Panchayat of Shahpur subdivision, or in raging floodwaters. Manali road blocked, tourist stranded. Tourists travelling on the Chandigarh-Manali-Leh highway were stranded for hours at different locations due to flash floods and landslides in the region. The highway was blocked near Pando in Mandi because of a massive landslide. Beside a landslide near Oth hampered traffic on the highway. The alternative road leading to Kullu from Mandi via Katola was also blocked because of landslides at Kanauj. The police had stopped the traffic movement in view of public safety. HPCC demands Veerbhadra statue in Shimla. Himachal Pradesh Congress Committee HPCC Chief Kuldeep Rathore said that a statue of former Chief Minister Veerbhadra Singh should be installed on the ridge in Shimla. Late Veerbhadra Singh Ji's loyalists have decided to take urns containing late Veerbhadra Singh Ji's ashes to all 72 blocks of the state, where the block Congress committees will immerse it in rivers and their tributaries. So far, no other Congress leader has made any demand, as everyone is still waiting for all rituals to complete. The death of Veerbhadra Singh Ji, who was the tallest Congress leader, is bound to create a lot of churning and realignment within the party, especially with an eye on the assembly polls due next year. Avoid tracking, Kullu DC advises tourists. कुल्लू डीसी आशुतोष गर्ग इशूड एन एडवाइजरी टू द पब्लिक एंड द टूरिस्ट टू अवॉइड गोइंग नियर द वाटर बॉडीज एंड लैंडस्लाइड प्रोन एरियाज. He said travelers should avoid trekking and adventure activities during adverse weather conditions. He told various departments to be on the alert and be prepared with the necessary equipment to be positioned in hazard prone areas. He said about 20 roads were blocked due to heavy rainfall since last night and a few of them had already been restored. India sees 31,443 new COVID cases, 2020 more deaths. India's COVID death toll climbed to 4,10,784 with 2020 new deaths recorded after Madhya Pradesh reconciled its fatality data. While 31,443 new coronavirus cases were reported, the lowest in 118 days, according to the Union Health Ministry data updated on Tuesday. India's total tally of COVID cases mounted to 3,09,05,819. The active cases have declined to 4,31,315 and comprise 1.4% of the total infections. The national COVID recovery rate has increased to 97.28%, the data showed. Prime Minister Narendra Modi to visit Varanasi on Thursday to inaugurate projects worth ₹400 crore. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will visit Varanasi, his parliamentary constituency, on Thursday. He will gift 65 new projects worth ₹421.5 crore to the people of Kashi. The new gifts from the Prime Minister include a Central Institute for Petrochemicals Engineering and Technology, CIPET. Altogether, 75 projects worth ₹736 crore are awaiting inauguration in Varanasi. Smriti Shinde Sonowal on powerful panels as government reconstitutes cabinet committees after reshuffle. Days after a major reshuffle of the Modi ministry, the government reconstituted the powerful cabinet committees, bringing in Union Minister Smriti Irani, Bhupendra Yadav and Sarvanand Sonowal as the new members of the cabinet committee on political affairs headed by the Prime Minister Modi. Union Minister Arjun Munda, Virendra Kumar, Kiran Rijiju and Anurag Thakur have been included in the rejected Cabinet Committee on Parliamentary Affairs, according to a notification issued by the Cabinet Secretary. Crowds without mask in hill station, matter of concern, said Prime Minister Modi. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday expressed concern over crowds gathering in hill station and violating of COVID norms. Reviewing the COVID-19 situation with the Chief Minister of Northeast States, he said that there is a need to work together to stop the third wave and call for ramping up the vaccination. It is a matter of concern that people are traveling without face masks in hill station and marketplaces, the Prime Minister said. To combat the possible third wave of COVID-19, we need to continue to accelerate the vaccination process, he added. He told Chief Minister that stricter steps are needed at micro level to check virus spread, as he called for greater emphasis on micro containment zones. He also asked the Chief Minister to stay alert and act fast to check further spread of the virus. So this is all for this time. Stay connected and keep watching Hillcrest News Channel. Thank you.
हेलो हिमाचल, हिमाचल 365 टीवी सूचना समाचार मनोरंजन एजुकेशन और भी बहुत कुछ लेकर आ रहा है. हिमाचल 365 टीवी,
दिस इज हिमाचल 365 टीवी एंड यू आर वाचिंग हिलक्रिस्ट न्यूज. आई एम गरिमा,
मेरा नाम है आशीष,
ये है हिमाचल 365 टीवी और आप देख रहे हैं हिलक्रिस्ट टीवी न्यूज. हम जल्द आ रहे हैं पूरे हिमाचल की ताजा तरीन खबरों के साथ. राजनीति, सामाजिक सरोकार, खेल, कला, संस्कृति, खेत, बागान, अपराध, सजा, विकास और रोजाना हलचल के साथ हर तरह के समाचारों के लिए देखिए हिमाचल 365 टीवी और जुड़े रहिए हिलक्रिस्ट न्यूज के साथ.
धूमल क्यों हारे?
हैप्पी कल्चर डे.